Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so very much for joining us tonight with our Lavin Area Youth Orchestra and our Christmas program. My. We have full seats. It's so good to see all of you tonight. Thank you for coming. Thank you for sharing this with us. We're going to start off this evening with our cadet orchestra, which has grown. It has grown a lot. And I'm very proud of these fine young ladies and gentlemen up here. They've worked really hard. So we're going to present to you Blizzard, which is kind of a fun, energetic tune. Then we're going to present the Hanukkah song, because although Christmas is great, Christmas is wonderful, there's more than one holiday that's going on right about now. And so we'll direct some attention towards Hanukkah. Now, there's more, I know that, but give a nice nod to Hanukkah. And then we're going to finish off with Christmas Mashup, which is a great collection of tunes. So here is our cadet orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you.
through the program here, one of the things that kind of comes to my mind is we have to have some of those classics in there. And some of you folks who have maybe been around for a little longer know this. Hey, this is good, this new stuff is good, but I like it like I had when I was a kid, right? Everybody likes that experience. So we have to do this one, but I did want to give a nod out. So one of the things I do like to do is I do like to play tricks on people, I'm going to be honest. And one of the things that kind of went through my brain, this summer I was scouring a music library that was probably long forgotten, and sometime in the 1920s or 30s, it was a long time ago, someone had bought that song, that last one. Someone had bought it, and it was sitting in an old library at Lima Senior High School, about to be thrown out. And I said, wait a second, I want to try it. And it said Tray Pack. And I was like, oh, like the Nutcracker one? And I was like, I was kind of hoping that everybody looked at the title and was like, oh yeah, we're going to hear the Nutcracker. And I'm like, ha ha, hang on. I like playing tricks like that. One of the other tricks that kind of gets played on me, I guess, we were doing that Farinder piece. And all I could think of is, I know my parents are out here in the audience tonight, and they're probably sitting there thinking, hey, wait, we heard that when he was a kid. And, you know, that's kind of what I was shooting for, is let's bring back some of the classics that maybe I like. Okay, when I was a little kid violin player sitting in the back of the second violin section, I remember doing Farinol and going, oh, this repeating song, oh. And then I grew up and I'm like, oh, I like that one, it's nice. All right, for some classic tunes now, here is Let It Snow.
Thank you. back Ms. Keene for one more piece. Before we do, I have a few thank yous I have to get out of the way. I have to give a big thank you to the high school music faculty here at Lima Senior High School. That would be Mr. and Mrs. Franzalia, Mrs. Phillips, and Mr. Stein, for all that they have done to help support the youth orchestra students, because they've been awesome with that. Thank you, including, but not limited to, maybe a little help decorating the auditorium here. Maybe. Thank you goes out to the Lima Senior High School print shop for print programs tonight. Our IT program, our IT department here at Lima Area Youth Orchestra was very busy making the digital programs and spotting over them. That was me. Big thank you goes out to our stage manager. He's up in the booth. Kyle, you up there? Thank you for all you do. I have to say thank you to all parents, family, friends who have come out tonight for supporting all of your efforts with these fine young ladies and gentlemen. I've really enjoyed working with them. It's been an honor. Big thank you goes out to my wife. She's somewhere out there, and she's just been so supportive. And she was out here earlier helping pass out shirts for kids, helping label seating for kids, helping direct kids. So she's been awesome, and I know that all the parents out there do the same thing, right? So thank you, parents. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Before we dive into Sleigh Ride, here's Miss King.
We'll be right back.
Happy New Year. We'll see these guys back here in January.